seen that before.
Yeah, I saw you guys standing together and I've seen
you've seen those pictures before.
Since 2003, more than 300 young researchers have volunteered time, energy and enthusiasm to be part of the Young Tassie Scientist program. You have shared your science with schools and communities, travelling to rural and regional areas across Tasmania. You have encouraged, inspired, and introduced students to worlds that were previously unknown and undiscovered. From so many different disciplines, the worlds of plants, animals, rocks, of stars and cells, chemistry, of problem solving, curiosity, creativity, and change.
We had an idea, we went out and we found 10 young people doing awesome science and we organised them for them to speak to students in schools in order to try to break down stereotypes of scientists being older men in lab coats. And many of those initial 10 are now leaders in their fields in Tasmania and elsewhere.
I also learned how to tailor my message to suit the audience. You know, how are you going to explain exactly the same concept to a class full of kindies and preps and then an hour later explain exactly the same concept to a class of year 11 and year 12s?
So many YTS alumni take their SciComm and engagement skills into their academic work, into careers in teaching, into SciComm roles and even into developing their own STEM engagement projects. I think we've already mentioned the supportive and accepting and encouraging community within YTS. We do aim to connect with school students and show them that all people can and should be welcome in STEM. But along the way, we've also established a very strong and inclusive community within the YTS team, where all people are welcome and appreciated. Whatever their gender, neurodiversity, if they're differently abled, or whatever their school results were, or where they grew up, or whether they're confident in public speaking or not.
Big smile, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful, fantastic, up we go again. Just to keep hands in the air, crazy face.
Done. Woo!